When I was a windy boy in the bit and the black spit of the chapel fold, sighed the old ramrod dying of women. I tiptoed shy in the gooseberry wood. The rude owl cried like a telltale tit. I skipped in a blush as the big girls rolled ninepin down on the donkey's common. And on seesaw Sunday nights I wooed whoever I would with my wicked eyes. The whole of the moon I could love and leave all the green-leaved little weddings' wives in the coal-black bush and let them grieve. When I was a gusty man and a half and the black beast of the beetles' pews, sighed the old ramrod, dying of bitches. Not a boy and a bit in the wick dipping moon and drunk as a new dropped calf. I whistled all night in the twisted flues. Midwives grew in the midnight ditches and the sizzling beds of the town cried quick. Wherever I dove in a breast high shoal, wherever I ramped in the clover quilts, whatsoever I did in the coal black night, I left my quivering prints. When I was a man you could call a man, and the black cross of the holy house, sighed the old ramrod, dying of welcome. Brandy and ripe in my bright base prime, no spring-tailed Tom in the red-hot town, with every simmering woman his mouse, but a hillocky bull in the swelter of summer, come in his great good time to the sultry biding herds, I said. Oh, time enough when the blood creeps cold, and I lie down but to sleep in bed, for my sulking, skulking, coal-black soul. When I was a half of the man I was, and serve me right as the preachers warn, sighed the old ramrod, dying of downfall. No flailing calf or cat in a flame or hickory bull in milky grass, but a black sheep with a crumpled horn. At last the soul from its foul mouse hole slunk pouting out when the limp time came, and I gave my soul a blind slashed eye, gristle and rind an aurora's life, and I shoved it into the coal black sky to find a woman's soul for a wife. Now I am a man no more, no more, and a black reward for a roaring life, sighed the old ramrod, dying of strangers. Tidy and cursed in my dove-cooed room, I lie down thin and hear the good bell's jaw. For, oh, my soul found a Sunday wife in the coal-black sky, and she bore angels, harpies around me out of her womb. Chastity prays for me, piety sings, innocence sweetens my last black breath. Modesty hides my thighs in her wings, and all the deadly virtues plague my death.